Surveying is the process of determining the relative position of natural and man-made features on or under the Earth's surface. The presentation of this information either graphically in the form of plans or numerically in the form of tables, and the setting out of measurements on the Earth's surface. It usually involves measurement, calculations, the production of plans, and the determination of specific locations. The surveyor may be called on to determine heights and distances, to set out buildings, bridges and roadways, to determine areas and volumes and to draw plans at a predetermined scale. Surveying is primarily classified as Number 1. Plain Surveying. Number 2. Geodetic Surveying. Plain surveying is the type of surveying in which the mean surface of the Earth is considered as a plane and the spheroidal shape is neglected. All triangles formed by survey lines are considered plane triangles. The level line is considered straight and all plumb lines are considered parallel. In everyday life, we are concerned with small portion of Earth's surface and the above assumption seems to be reasonable in light of the fact that the length of an arc 12 kilometers long lying in the Earth's surface is only 1 centimeter greater than the subtended chord and further that the difference between the sum of the angles in a plane triangle and the sum of those in a spherical triangle is only 1 second for a triangle at the Earth's surface having an area of 195 square kilometers. Geodetic surveying is the type of surveying in which the shape of the Earth is taken into account. All lines lying in the surface are curved lines and the triangles are spherical triangles. It therefore involves spherical trigonometry. All geodetic surveys include work of larger magnitude and high degree of precision. The object of geodetic survey is to determine the precise position on the surface of the Earth, of a system of widely distant points which form control stations to which surveys of less precision may be referred. Secondary classification of surveying. Three types of surveying based upon the nature of field. Number 1. Land surveying. It can be further classified as topographical survey, cadastral survey and city survey. It generally deals with natural or artificial features on land such as rivers, streams, lakes, hills, roads, railways, canals, towns, water supply systems, buildings and properties, etc. Number 2. Marine surveying. Marine or hydrographic survey deals with bodies of water for purpose of navigation, water supply, harbor works or for determination of mean sea level. The work consists in measurement of discharge of streams, making topographic survey of shores and banks, taking and locating soundings to determine the depth of water and observing the fluctuations of the ocean tide. Number 3. Astronomical surveying. The astronomical survey offers the surveyor means of determining the absolute location of any point or the absolute location of and direction of any line on the surface of the Earth. This consists in observations to the heavenly bodies such as the sun or any fixed star. Based on object, there are four types of surveying. Number 1. Geological surveying. Number 2. Mine surveying. Number 3. Archaeological surveying. Number 4. Military surveying. Based on various types of instruments used, surveying can be classified into 6 types. Number 1. Chain surveying. Number 2. Compass surveying. Number 3. Plane table surveying. Number 4. Theodolite surveying. Number 5. Tachyometric surveying. Number 6. Photographic surveying. Classification based on methods used. Number 1. Triangulation surveying. Number 2. Traverse surveying.